of cheese is no big deal.
Right. Well, with Iced, you're going.
Dark Knight also rocks that keyboard controller.
Yeah. You guys check that out. It's something to be reckoned with.
He pulled the keyboard out of it, so it's no longer a thing.
Oh my.
I think it's because of the way he plays with it. I think it's easier on his wrist.
I think so too.
He's had those problems in the past.
Yep.
So he takes it very seriously. He takes breaks in between every game, which I respect that. It takes a lot of self-control.
That's fair.
All right, so we're gonna start Battlefield. Red Falcon, let's see it. Getting grabbed at zero against Falcon is not as bad as it looks. There's not a whole lot you can do, but after that, it's a little scary.
Yeah, it's more like just I'm gonna put this in your face and you're gonna have to deal with it, try and escape, and if you don't, you know that's it. But if you do, you know you get another chance.
Are you trying to go for a hex dash there? But I still... Okay, that was a good mix-up from Dark Knight.
I agree.
Oh, that edge catch is super good.
He's trying to space with the back airs, it looks like. Dark Knight's trying to get in, but... Oh, yep, got that placement.
Raw knee.
Yep.
Takes it. So, that first stock, it seemed like Dark Knight had a chance to really do anything he was looking for.
Right. I feel
Yeah, that actually works at around 50. If Falcon DI's up throw, watch the tipper forward smash.
That crouch cancel was good to get all of that. That's what started it. Right. Up air. Ooh. Yep, that's dead. That should be dead. Yep. There it is.
Yeah, Gardner's not going to drop that. Okay, yeah, counter from ledge.
Tried to couch cancel it, but he was too high. Yeah. Up air.
You smashed up the dash.
Ooh, yeah. Okay.
So we're two stocks apiece in the close game.
This is going fast. They're playing pretty well. Tried to crouch cancel it again. He was too late.
Wait.
Now he had that read, but Reach is like, nah. Alright.
Yeah, every time Dark Knight gets a grab, he's always gonna try and push it into the corner.
Yep.
Which, sure, you can read it coming, but if he covers your options correctly, it doesn't matter if you know it's coming. Call that the try-hard combo.
Dang. He's your side being a lot.
Yeah.
Raptor
Dark Knight's gonna have to adapt to that. Another tip of force to reach.
Reach was better, yep.
Has a delicious stomp.
Yeah.
I don't even think he's gonna live that.
I don't think so
anyway. That's one of my favorite things, honestly.
Just a fatty forward smash on the ledge. Gosh. Alright.
Okay, so he rolled to get past it.
Yep. Because now he's side being too much, and I think Guard Knight's starting to catch on.
Oh, Tomahawk. Okay.
Ooh, where the roll?
Is that the roll?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if he can. Yep.
Oh.
Get a fast move back. That's kind of tricky, though. This is a tough spot for Reach right now.
Oof.
Yeah. Guard Knight
kind of panicked and just kind of dash danced just to play safe. But he could have got it free.
This is actually super problematic for Guard Knight right now.
Yep. I feel like Reach has the momentum.
Reach has
the
advantage right now. Yeah, Guard Knight's just going to stay patient. He has to find a clean opening. But even a clean opening is not really a guaranteed stock at this percent. This should do it.
Yeah. I don't know, he could have gotten like maybe far left on that right platform, but nah, that forward smash just sees that.
At the height that he was forced to be, there's just nothing Falcon can do.
Definitely. Well, game one to Guard Knight looked pretty solid.
Okay, so yeah, game one going to Guard Knight.
This is top 8, so it's a best of 5.
Yep, no bans, nothing. Looks like Guard Knight's gonna take a break, rest his wrist for a minute or so. As long as the rule set will allow.
You bet. He has a solid 30 seconds, I believe.
Yes. Unless someone decides to enforce it. Usually it takes about a minute, I think.
He does like to think and maybe like readjust his plans, but honestly, I think it's just for his hands.
I don't think anyone's like uptight enough to be hey, 30 seconds, man.
Exactly.
Like,
this isn't Nebraska. Come on.
Okay, we're gonna head into game two.
This is some competent TOing happening.
I don't think FD is as bad for marketing as Falcon as people say it is. That's just my personal opinion. I don't really have a lot to back up.
Reesh took him to FD. Okay.
Yeah. So now Knight should start like for possible different follow-ups. Because Fort Smash is really good as a DI mix.
Ooh. Way to like DI down and then read that tech just as he got that fair. Gave him an escape and now gave him that open neutral, I was gonna say, but then he just kind of fell off. He should be able to figure this out.
Oh, okay.
That was good.
Yep. Stomp at ledge is very good against him.
There's like a couple frames where he's not invincible and he just gets hit.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Grab him. Oh, why? Okay. I wonder why he did the down B.
He ran that Reesh was gonna come onto the stage with Aerie.
Ah, like a Nair. Gotcha.
Yep.
Try to space it. Oh, again.
Yeah, see, you gotta be careful there as Marth. If you upbeat a ledge and he stops, you can't meteor cancel it, you have to take.
Interesting. Oh, yeah.
Oh, he jumped in there.
Yeah.
This should be a good one.
Oh, my God. Why even for that? Yeah. I don't know if that would have made a difference. He had that jump the entire time. Oh, God. Oh, speaking of.
This is.
Yeah, hard. That's it.
Yeah, that's the stock. Wow. Brought it right back. Okay, last stock.
Wow. Interesting.
Because Reesh knows that Guard Knight likes to do the down air to cover double jump sweet spot to the ledge.
And that's only his second counter, so he can still kind of use that as a mix-up, but at this point.
I wonder if that's on purpose.
That's a second forward smash that stock. Ooh, the rapid boost returns. Oh, God. Reverse, though. All right. Oh, wow. That power shield. Oh,
okay.
God, they're getting timid. I mean, yeah, that's all we needed was one grab, and now I can get in. Yep, this is trouble. Oh, wow, the timid missed. Oh, another. Oh, he had no jump. Again for the third time this game. Wow, that's impressive.
Okay.
You can't fall for that.
Okay, so I think we're probably going to see Yoshi's game three. I think that's definitely the pick against Falcon. It's just too small for him.
Yeah, Falcon can't move, and Marth covers so much.
It's like, Falcon, he needs room to dash back, and Yoshi's, you don't get the room to dash back.
Exactly. So, Reesh is looking at going down 2-1, but you know, that doesn't mean he's necessarily gonna. No, he's pretty good. Like, he had really good mix-ups there. He was learning how to cover Marth's recovery or way Guard Knight recovered, more or less. I think he started catching on more. I mean, maybe not with those dares. I mean, those dares helped a lot, but, like, I feel like he's catching on more the ways than just the dares.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're thinking, you know, thinking their big brain thoughts.
Yep.
Okay, so we're gonna wait, no, we're Samus mains. What am I talking about?
Yeah, right. Oh,
all right.
Oh, my goodness. Okay.
You're right, Yoshi's it was. Oh, wow. That was kind of just.
What is
yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Oh. Oh! Oh, I thought he was going to go for the knee. I thought, oh.
Yeah. Oh my God.
I thought he was going to go for the stomp.
This is wild.
Reesh is something. Wow.
Wow, just runs up and grabs.
Yep.
No fear.
Oof. He's layering well. Falls down with that falling up there. Just goes right into the three jabs. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, be smart about your DI there.
Yeah.
Guard Knight is looking a little shit. Just kind of reading things wrong, I would say. Maybe he's just not up to pace with Reesh right now.
Yoshi's might not be too compatible in this matchup for Garnet's style.
Against Riish, maybe Riish is just really good at Yoshi's.
That could be a thing too.
Yeah. Like, there's a lot of Falcon's weaknesses, but you know, Yoshi's such a great stage. So like, oh yeah. Oh. I was like, that was pretty actually.
Yeah, that was good.
Oh, yep, okay. Got punished.
Yeah, I was a little ambitious.
Yep.
Okay. Reese needs to calm down a little bit.
It's just, oh my god. Another one,
yeah,
yep.
Yeah, he jumped into it.
Yep, wall jump. Nope.
Okay, so everybody's up 2-1.
Yeah, after Guard Knight taking game 1.
And that counterpick really did not work out for him.
Didn't do really much.
See, I'm interested to see where he's going to take him now. So what possibilities are there? He probably doesn't want to go to Dreamlands. Probably went to FD.
Yeah, Dreamland gives Reach a lot of space. I don't know. Battlefield, maybe?
Well, they already
Yeah, they were into Battlefield. FOD? What do you think
of
FOD?
That's what I'm thinking. I think in this matchup for Marth, the small stages favor him.
Yeah.
So we'll see. I know Guard Knight's a proponent of Marth on Dreamland, so we'll see.
It's true.
I can see it. Honestly, I can see it.
I don't know, I can see Riish being good at FOD, but like, I know FOD is notoriously kind of hard for Marth, or not the best for Marth, I would say.
Yeah.
Doesn't get as much as the follow-ups as they usually do. I don't know. Where would you go for this?
I would have gone to Yoshi's. Like, I go to Yoshi's every time.
Dang.
And he's going to FD.
Back to FD. This was pretty close.
Okay.
Oh, we grab this. This is looking a little bit more like Marth on FD.
Oh, wow. Just runs into the stuff.
It's pretty ballsy. I mean, maybe it's a statement, though.
Yeah, it could be.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah, the 3. He had the last one good. Or well, I should say. Oh, I don't know about that one. Yep.
Okay.
True.
Yeah, we should definitely didn't want that. It's a grab. Okay.
Wow. Okay.
That's good.
I might have went up air or up through, but
yeah.
I don't know if that would have connected.
Falcon players just have this tendency to roll in. They're not like not tech roll in, but buffer roll in after getting knocked down. So they can't spot much. Well, they can't. Oh wow. Okay, so we thought
that was shaky. Yeah, he's dead.
He just didn't get back.
Yeah, Reese is starting to. Oh yeah.
Wow.
Do not count the man out yet. Cool.
Oh, this is bad for Riish.
Ooh, he tried to catch him with the tipper. Yeah.
I think he's just gone for one.
Oh. Oh yeah, that up there.
Yeah, he's a combo string. Okay. Oh, it's good. Okay.
Back again, yep.
Yep.
Alright, yeah, this is either Guard Knight's turn to stock right here.
Okay, yeah, that was good. Right there, reach down through him. Guard Knight smashed you at the first hit of the air up to get out of it. It only works at 0.
Okay.
Oh,
tried to re-grab, but he got in.
Oh, he just re-grabbed. Oh, he jumped into it. Yeah. I think Reese needs to slow down.
I agree. Guardian Knight's just putting up a wall.
Wait,
all he needs
this could be
one.
Big.
Yeah. Oh, he dropped it.
Oh, wow. Yeah, he's ambitious.
Oh my god. Oh, that's it.
Wow. Wow. Reach brought that back.
Yeah. It takes